Dear students, few days ago Bhavana Mishra has asked me one question, and since I was busy I couldn't answer it, and today I'm going to answer her question. The question is like this: if ABC plus 1 equals to 0, prove that 1 divided by 1 minus A minus B to the power minus 1 plus 1 divided by 1 minus B minus C to the power minus 1 plus 1 divided by 1 minus c minus a to the power minus 1 is equals to 1. This we need to prove, okay? Now, always while solving like this question, in my previous videos also, I had told you that we need to replace the value of either a or b or c, any one of them, whichever you don't like, you can replace that one, okay? Okay, here we have given that a, b, c plus 1 equals to 0, then we can write a, b, c is equals to minus 1, then we can find the value of c, wherever we need c, look at it. Okay, either you replace the value of a or b or c, any one of them. Okay, now, okay, I will replace c, okay? If you want to replace c, here is 1 is minus c is there, another c to the power minus 1 is there. Now, what will the value of c and minus c, look at it. Therefore, c will be equals to, c will be equals to minus 1 divided by a, b. This will be there. Now, if you make this reciprocal, c power minus 1 will be there, then this will also be reciprocal. So, and c power minus 1 will be equals to, this will be reciprocal, so minus ab you will get. Look at it. So, if you make this reciprocal, 1 by c will be there. This c power minus 1 means 1 by c. 1 by c will be equals to ab. Because if you make this reciprocal, this will also be reciprocal. Understood? So, you will get this one, c. Or otherwise, you can do like this also. If you transfer c this side, 1 by c. No? 1 by c means c power minus 1. And c power minus 1 is equals to minus ab. In that way also, you can replace. Understood? Or you may do like this also. Minus c power minus 1 is equals to ab. That also you can replace. Okay? Now, LHS we can take. Left hand side. Okay, left hand side, let us write down here. This is 1 divided by equals to 1 minus a minus b to the power minus 1 is there, plus 1 divided by 1 minus b minus c to the power minus 1 plus 1 divided by 1 minus c minus a to the power minus 1. Now what we can do, this b we can change into positive power, this c value will replace, c value will replace, a also will change into positive power here. So like this, look at it, 1 divided by 1 minus a, and this is minus 1 by b we can write, plus here 1 divided by 1 minus b as it is. Now minus c power minus 1, look at it, c power minus 1 is minus a b, so it will be plus a b we can write like this. Now plus 1 divided by 1 minus c, c means minus 1 by a b, so minus minus will be plus 1 by a b it will be, and then minus this a also, a power minus 1 also 1 by a we can write. Now let us take LCM in this and this, we can take LCM. So if you take LCM, it will be like this, 1 divided by LCM will be b, and then b will multiply here, b minus a b minus 1 you will get, plus, and again here this is as it is we can write, 1 minus b plus a b we can write as it is, plus here also 1 divided by, now again we'll take here LCM like this, LCM a b and a LCM will be a b, so a b will multiply here, so you will get a b plus 1, and then this will be minus, a is here, b not here, so b will multiply, b will be here. Now this will be reciprocal, this will also be reciprocal, equals to, this will be b divided by b minus a b minus 1 plus, this will be 1 divided by 1 minus b plus a b, and then this is plus, and a b will go up, a b divided by reciprocal, okay, this derivative will be reciprocal, a b times 1 will be a b, and then a b plus 1 minus b. Now look at denominator, whether we got same or not, always we should get same here. So here b minus a b minus 1, here minus b is there, here is minus, these two are same, but this is not same, look at it, all this and this are same, see, minus b, 1 and a b plus, 1 and a b plus, positive side, and b is negative, b is negative. But here b is positive, other two negative. So what we can do, if you take minus common over here, this will also be same. So what we can do here, minus b we can write like this here, and then this we can change, see, ab plus 1 minus b. See, this minus will be plus, this minus will be plus, this plus will be minus if you change the sign. Okay, because we are taking minus common, and minus common will be here. Then plus 1 divided by this also, see, 1 plus ab minus b, this also. So we can arrange this one also, ab plus 1 minus b, we can arrange. Plus here also ab divided by, what will happen here? Ab plus 1 minus b. Denominator we got same. After getting denominator we got same, let us take LCM now. This is ab plus 1 minus b. And numerator will be, see, there is minus b, and then plus 1, and then plus ab. Are these two same or not? Numerator and denominator, look at here. See, ab plus 1 minus b, ab plus 1 minus b, numerator and denominator equal, no? So, we can cancel these two, but while cancelling, look at it, whole do not cancel, it will be rough type. So look at it, bracket and bracket, we can cut like this. So, this is equals to 1, which is equals to RHS, and then we can write, hence, proved. Thank you for watching this video.